using drawing files. In this free beginner tutorial, you will open existing drawings, create new drawings, and save drawing files. To access this tutorial, download the exercise file, or view our free tutorials, click the links below.